here we are, I-70 eastbound, coming up on the tunnel, the gateway through the Rocky Mountains. Earlier today I did a video coming westbound, so I'm actually pretty glad that I have the opportunity to go eastbound the same day, just different type conditions. It's at night instead of daytime. And then because it's all the weekenders are leaving the mountains and stuff, headed back over to Denver and Golden and all the other cities on the other side of the pass. You can see how critical it can be that you have to pay attention to your road conditions, your road itself, and the other drivers, that, you know, the other four-wheelers, and I'm sure we're gonna see a couple semis, you know, super truckers go flying past me. It is a controlled grade going down, so you have to, you know, semis are expected to be doing a certain speed limit, not more. I mean, you can do less, but yeah, this is where we come up on the tunnel. I just came up a 7% grade over a distance of 7-8 miles. The temperature outside is 45 degrees. That is snow you see on the mountains. The pavement is bare and dry. This is where we lose our right-hand, oh, thank you, Mr. Four-Wheeler. We lose our right-hand lane. These guys are flying up the mountain doing 75, 80 miles an hour. I'm creeping at 30. And this is, you know, a lot of stuff happens because four-wheelers don't pay attention. And truck drivers don't anticipate enough time ahead of time, you know, give ourselves enough time to make the transition between lanes sometimes. So here we go through the Eisenhower Tunnel. We are approximately 12,000 feet above sea level. We are currently headed downhill. Keep my four-ways on the whole way down, so that way they know I'm not going to be moving any faster than what I am, and I'm not going to let them force me to move any faster than I am. Get down this mountain just as safe as I got up it. Too bad of a trip. Going down, in my opinion, on I-70, going down eastbound seems to be a lot narrower, no, skinnier, less room than going westbound. Seems like that to me. Other folks might be feel different about it. where the grade will steepen. Like I said, the whole way down, I will keep my four-ways on. Thank you. almost downgraded. Once I'm done with this grade, I have two more literally before I get into Denver. So you go down, you come up, you go down again. And they are some pretty treacherous grades, especially the last one that takes you into Denver, because it's really misleading. maintain 26,000 pounds and heavier, maintains 45 miles an hour. No more. Two and a half more miles, 6% grade. Somebody's brakes. Not mine. One of those two in front of me. Of the mountain. I smell brakes. It's one of those two up there. I know it ain't me because I didn't touch my brakes one time and I was doing the speed limit the whole way down. video ran a little long. I apologize for that, but if you're still tuned into it, I do appreciate it. I'll be bringing you more as I can. See y'all on the flip.